Let's pretend.
I'm at the cul-de-sac in Monta Vista.
That's Leland Hartley's house. He's president of the bank we're gonna rob.
What are we looking for, exactly?
Word is he keeps a list of his wealthy clients and the contents of their safe deposit boxes.
Is that legal?
Nope. That's why he hides it here, in his personal safe.
Fascinating. I'll send you some pictures.
Be careful. His place is a fortress. I think we'll need to find a better way in. I'll have Ronnie check that out. We might be able to work with that.
Need any more photos for the album?
Ronnie's good if you are.
I don't see anything here we can't handle.
All right. We'll wait for your call. Doing this?
Come on, let's get Hartley's list.
On our way.
You know what to do. I'll keep watch out here.
We found the safe. Dickie's working on it now.
Good. Keep me informed.
Will do. This place is fancy.
It's not an open house. Stay focused.
Ronnie picked up some chatter on the police scanner. A neighbor called us in.
Keep working. Also, after Dickie opens the safe, take a picture of the list and put it back in its place. I don't want Hartley knowing what we have on him.
Good call. Safe's open. We got the list. Ronnie's taking pictures now.
Steal some jewelry and cash. Lead him to believe we were after his valuables.
Oh, we got that covered.
Come on! Move!
Heading out the front door now.
I'll get the car and meet you there.
Wanted to steal. How does anyone even make that much money?
Freeze!
Can't wait to read that list. How are we gonna lose these guys?
That should do it.
Hartley's in for a surprise when he gets home. How about we let you off here, boss? We'll go ditch the car.
Only I can drive like the boss.
Oh, just chase that other one for so long, there's no way. I had to wait till it like crashed into hell of things. The claw. Second try? Nice.
I must drive this back to Spike.
Beautiful. Oh, I'm stuck. No! I'm right here.
I brought something for you, Spike.
Thanks, boss.
Nice. I didn't do all the stuff. There we go. Okay.